Justin Timberlake is in the middle of the 2020 Experience World Tour right now. Go see him. It's just unbelievable. I can't thank you enough. I can't thank you enough for coming here our first week, because you know how big deal it is for me. And so I really appreciate you being here for me. I love it. Thank you.
I love you, man.
Ah, thank you. I got to say, we do History of Raps. When we're done, you don't show this on TV, but I'm always passed out.
No, I was...
It's sweating. I'm a big, doughy sweat ball. And I'm like, and you're just like, take care, Jimmy.
No,
see you later.
No,
like,
no.
You're getting on a treadmill. You're getting on a treadmill and running.
Not this time.
Yeah, no. You were always...
I think since you started the show, I was like 13. The late night.
Yeah, late night. Yeah, you were 13.
33 now.
Like... No, but dude, you're always in such good shape. But every time you're on, we're always sick.
We're always sick.
Both of us are always sick.
I'm like...
Are you on a Mucinex thing right now?
I did the Mucinex.
Yeah, you did. That's done.
Now I'm on, like, straight up, like...
Yeah, just...
Hardcore.
Like Rob Ford type of stuff?
We're not going full Rob Ford with it, but...
Yeah, yeah, but you're getting maximum strength.
Enough to, like, you probably shouldn't be on national television.
See, that's how edgy we are, you guys. You don't know what's gonna happen. Yeah. Last time I got to hang out with you was the Saturday Night Live Christmas episode. Mm-hmm. You were a musical guest and you were amazing, and we did like four sketches together as well.
We did.
But you counted as musical guest,
even
though you were in all the sketches. But there was
my favorite SNL I've ever done.
Is that right? That was so
funny. Okay, wait. My second favorite SNL I've ever done.
What was the first
one? Man. I love doing SNL with you, because it's like to have the camaraderie, to have somebody who really understands what that week is like. That week is crazy.
It really
you literally
is.
Have people, you have, you have... Whoa. Whoa.
We're both very happily married now.
Happily married.
Very happy.
We've only had a couple sleepovers.
They did.
One hot tub.
One hot tub.
And a photographer, and now this happened.
Jeez.
This is the type of stuff that I'm
I mean, if you can't hot tub with your bro, you can't hot tub with anyone.
That's what I'm saying. Hot tub with your bro. You should hot tub, man. Celebrity hot tub. We gotta bring that back. James Brown, celebrity hot tub.
Too hot.
Too hot in a hot tub. But you did an impression on the show. I don't know if you remember this. You did an impression on the show, Family Feud.
Oh my man. So good.
You did an impression. Let's take a look at it. It doesn't even remind me of me. It was Justin on this.
It's over the top.
Let's get two players on up here.
All right. God, Jim Parsons, man. Jim Parsons. Jim Parsons. Are you kidding me? That is how it's done, my man. He's so great. Am I right? Am I right? Jim Parsons.
There's a lot of good answers there, Jimmy Fallon. Which one y'all gonna pick?
So many great answers. So many. They're so great. So great, my man. But Steve.
That is the most over-the-top impression ever.
Yeah, but you added that move when we did it live. You're like, I never do this.
You did it. Like, you'll do like a thing. Hold on, my mic pack. Yeah,
so,
you'll do
so
like
great.
A thing like it's like people laugh too early at the joke.
I never saw that.
Like doing a button.
So good.
So good. We love Rob Ford. We love Rob Ford. So many jokes.
All right. It was the most fun thing ever. That made me laugh so hard. I was like, oh my gosh, you gotta do it. I gotta say, I've watched you win all these awards. You won Grammys for this
Who
album,
cares?
Which you deserve. You deserve it, dude. You deserve every. I know you don't really care about awards, but I'm telling you, it's a good thing because it gets a chance for us fans to let you know how much we love you.
Thanks.
And you're good to the fans.
I love, New York City is always the best measure of what you can kind of be proud of. As anything, comedian, musician, actor, because they give you the most real reaction to whatever it is that you're doing.
Oh, yeah.
At that moment.
Oh, yeah.
So, like, the awards are amazing, but it's like, you know, I don't want to hang out at a party with a bunch of me's. I don't even like me that much.
No, yeah, you can hang out. We'll hang out at that party if you don't want to.
But you walk down the streets of New York, it's like, hey, Timberlake, all right,
Sexy butt!
Sexy butt!
Sexy butt!
At a UPS.
You bring sexy butt!
UPS guy. UPS guy in the shorts and everything. Hey, Timberlake, I'm bringing sexy back, right?
Yeah, I'm bringing it.
Yeah, like real thick.
I'm gonna bring sexy back.
Real thick, hairy legs.
More with Justin Timberlake. We're gonna bring sexy back when we come back.